Thank you. gone grooving, I'm slowly gone. Juju eyeball, he won. Holy roller, he got hair down to his knee. Got to be a joker, he just do what he please.
Thank you. kind of life. Baby, baby, I want something else. Not if you when you say goodbye.
I believe in the sand beneath my toes. Beach gives a feeling, an earthly feeling. I believe in the faith that grows. The poor night would you make me cry. When I'm with you, I feel like I could die. And that would be alright. Alright.
I want something else to get me through this semi-charm kind of life. Baby, baby, I want something else. I'm not listening when you say goodbye.
Nothing to give, well, how- Her or show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I shall lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? Agony beyond power of speech, when the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach.
High in her tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her hair, blithe and becoming, and frequently humming a light-hearted air. Oh.
When you know she would go with you if there only were doors.
Agony, oh, the tortures they teach.
But what's as intriguing
or half so fatiguing
as what's out of reach?
Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I'm handsome and heir to a throne?
You are everything maidens could wish for.
Then why now?
Do I know?
The girl must be mad.
You know nothing of madness till you're climbing her hair and you see her up there as you're nearing her, all the while hearing her all.
For each, Always 10 steps behind,
always 10 feet below.
And she's just out of reach.
Agony that can cut like a knife.
I must have her to
baby, that
Thank you. I never knew that everything was falling through. Everything I knew was waiting on a cue to turn and run when all all I needed was the truth. That's how it's gotta be. It's coming down to nothing more than apathy. I'd rather turn the other way than stay and see the smoke and who's still standing when it clears.
Yeah. it down and out. When you're on the street, when evening falls so hard, I will comfort you.
Take your part.
Welcome, welcome, Doctor.
First thing, I apologize for my boots. How was the snow today? Did everyone enjoy the snow? A lot of fun. Thanks, Vanessa, for that spotlight. I appreciate that. Can I ask all the performers to come out here, please? All the performers, backstage crew as well. As they come out, big round of applause for all these performers. So some thanks first, Mr. Flynn and the front of house team there. Thank you very much. Mr. Armitage and the crew, thank you. Miss Blake. Mr. Clausen, wherever Mr. Clausen is. Where's Mr. Clausen? There he is, Mr. Clausen. Mr. McGill. Mr. Nunes. Our house band. And Miss Wittenmeyer as well. Often say about Mr. McGill, there's cool, and then there's Mr. McGill cool. It's on a different level of cool, Mr. McGill. Music does a lot of things to us as human beings. There's a lot of involuntary motion that happens. I see people tapping. We don't know we're tapping, but we do it. Our head bobbing and moving. I saw Cameron Wilmer down here somewhere. He was, you know, he was really going for it. So. Involuntary motion, but some recent brain research out of Finland actually talks about how music actually rewires our brains. And in some, it does a couple things, three things. It makes you smarter, makes you happier, and it makes you more productive. So in this season of giving, this is the gift that this crew gave to us tonight. So one more round of applause for all these wonderful performers. Drive safely and have a great holiday. Thank you.